Performing their program, Look Up. WGI Sport of the Arts is proud to present Pride of Cincinnati.
I'm putting my photos out on the line. I'm creating an exchange.
Yeah, that's Instagram.
It's the pound symbol, and then directly after the pound symbol, it's a word or a phrase.
You got me.
Facebook is a great way to get in contact with old school and college friends.
Any one of you could be famous on the internet by next Saturday.
We really need the internet to be that thing that we all dreamed of it being. We need it to connect us all together. We need it to introduce us to new ideas and new people and different perspectives.
Can't take my eyes off you. They'd be like never my touch. I wanna hold you so tight. One last love in my heart. And I thank God I'm alive.
You're just too good to be true.
Can't take my eyes off you. Pardon the way that I stare, nothing else can compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. God, I would love to speak.
But if you feel like I feel,
please let me know that you're real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
Stare.
You're just too good.
to be true. Nothing else can reveal. I can't take my eyes off of you.
The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real.
So look up from your phone.
You're just too good to be true.
Shut down the display.
Can't take my eyes off of you.
Take your surroundings.
Make the most of today.
Make the most of today.
You're just too good.
Look up from your phone.
To be true.
Shut down the display.
Just one real connection is all it can take.
Just one real connection.
Take my eyes.
Is all it can take.
Over you.
Make the most of today.
To show you the difference
that being there.
That being there can make.
Pride of Cincinnati, from Cincinnati, Ohio, under the direction of Charles Gumbert.